Everybody, so we'll start off today with our squat track. So remember, when we do our squat track, I want you to have your chest nice and lifted, and then when you do your squat, point that booty all the way back and make sure those knees don't go over those toes. Okay, let's get started.
From Mr. 305, to Mr. Worldwide, all around the world. Yeah, international.
Woo! Hey guys,